Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir. Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and 2nd Platoon.
Gear up! Let's move! Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Down!
Two gunners left! One more MG! Take him out!
I need more ammo, sir.
Don't stop!
Good to see you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go!
Suppressing fire! Move up!
Go, go, go!
Covering fire! MG suppressed!
Let me know when to go!
Germans ahead! Don't bunch up!
Daniels, hit that MG pillbox! Go, go, go! Now, Parker!
Bunker's down! Daniels, get the charge and finish the job!
All right, cover me! Going for the charge! I got it!
We'll suppress the bunker! Daniels, secure that pole charge!
I'm going for it! I need cover and fire! Charge the planet! Get back!
Bunker's clear! Move in!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
there
us.
There wasn't time.
What about our
men? We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out!
Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Looking for
enemies in the trenches.
Get a thermite on that gun!
Fire in the hole!
Yankee Shriner!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving!
Let's get this door open. This is it. Last 150s.
Rounds are everywhere.
We need to sweep this area before hitting the 150.
Come on.
down! Enemies down! Hit the last guns! Charges planted!
Tiger! My cover!
You have to take it out!
With what?
We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniels! You plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
Too damn late!
need more ammo, sir!
Here, Daniels!
Call him out! I need that AK!
On it!
Him over!
There's no way around! Focus on the tiger! We can't fall back! We have to fight! Way back is blocked! We gotta handle this tiger!
Ammo when you're ready, Private!
Here you go, Private! Send it this way!
Here!
It's okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
Rami. Verfluchten Schweine. Amerikanische Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Hä? Kleine Arschlecken.
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me.
I got you! Go!
Out of here.
No, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we ain't leaving you here.
You get me up, I'll hold him off. You have to go. Go.
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back, Sergeant. Move. Move!
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 Go!
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 No!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe, so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.